Welcome back to the channel, everyone. Today we're going to try to get some early spring season crappie. It's about mid-April right now, just past mid-April. Water temperature is about 53 degrees on this lake, and the fish should be starting to move up into these canals to get ready to spawn, so we're going to see if we can't find some today. So stick right with us and we'll be right back. Look at here, what a bluegill. Look at here, what a bluegill. That is a giant bluegill. Well, fishing for crappie, never know what you're going to catch. Another beautiful bluegill. Yep. And he's gone. And here's our first crappie. It's a beauty. Good 10-inch crappie, maybe 11. Let's let him go. All we're doing is casting this jig up near that structure into that dark water and letting it sink, and then just making a very slow retrieve back. And usually once you find them, there's more there. And there's another one. See that. Well, not as big as the last one, but another nice fish. Here's a fish. What we got this time? It's like a rock bass. Size rock bass. Here's a fish. Another decent crappie. Again, just swallowed it. I like the last one. Nice fish. Water temperature is just about 54 degrees, just under. Let's try to catch another one. Oh, he was there and I missed him. Another thump. They're hitting it real light. At that time, he bit the tail off. We're gonna have to change our plastics. There, what a rock bass. Goodness. Ooh. Boy, that sure felt like a crappie. Gonna see that? Almost 14. Beautiful fish. Beautiful fish. Let him go. There's a fish. Another small one, but it's a crappie. There's another one. About like that last one. They are inhaling it. They are inhaling it. There's a fish. Another nice crappie. Another nice crappie. Wow, another hog. Oh my goodness. Look at that pig. That one goes over 14. Well, guys, I think it's going to wrap it up for today. Before we go, I just wanted to kind of show you what we're using today. Nothing fancy, really, just a simple 32nd ounce jig head. It was chartreuse before I started, but you can see most of the paint's come off of it now. My last knot there didn't exactly go according to plan, but I was about ready to go anyway, so I didn't get too fussy with it. And then just a simple swim bait on there. I always like to start light when it comes to locating and finding crappie. If you really get into them, you can always upgrade to a bigger bait to try to weed out some of the small ones. But none of them today were real tiny, so I just kept with what was working. And as always, if you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button, consider subscribing to our channel, and thanks for watching.